Good morning, students. This is your GK class. Before beginning the class, let us visit a wonderful world of animals to know about different types of animals. World, you must have seen different types of animal and birds: lion, elephant, dog, cat, peacock, and many more. All these animals can be divided into three groups. 1. A pet animal is an animal that you keep in your home to give you company and pleasure, like dog or cat. 2. Domestic animal, an animal that is not wild and is kept as a pet or to produce food, like cow, buffalo. Number 3, wild animal. A wild animal is an animal that is well wild. This means that is not tame and it lives on its own without any help from people. A wild animal finds its own food, shelter, water and all its other needs. So today we will learn about some wild animals like lion, tiger, etc. This is a rhinoceros. It has a large horn above its nose. It is a very large, heavy animal with thick gray skin. They are herbivores, students. It means it only eats plants. This is a giraffe. It is the tallest animal. It has a very long neck. It is also a herbivore. This is a crocodile. Crocodile can live both on land and in water. Crocodile have sharp teeth. Yay! The elephant is the largest animal on land. Elephant has got two long teeth called tusks. It eats leaves of tree and plants. This is a tortoise. Tortoise has a hard shell on its back. It is very slow due to this shell. Some tortoises live on land and water also. This is a lion, king of jungle. The lion is the strongest animal in all animals. I hope you have enjoyed this session and learned about animals which live in forest and are called wild animals.